Coronation Street spoilers, terror for Eva Price as Johnny kidnaps baby Susie. It's a terrifying night in Coronation Street as Eva Price wakes up to find that baby Susie missing. But who could have taken her? The horrifying storyline will provide an exit for actress Catherine Tyldesley. Eva flies into a blind panic when she discovers the empty crib. Initially she suspects Toyah Battersby, who has been struggling since handing Susie over into her mother's care. But then an upset Jenny reveals that Johnny didn't come home the previous night, and Eva realizes that Johnny has kidnapped her daughter. The police arrive and try to calm a distraught Eva and assure her that they will do everything they can to trace the baby. But where exactly has Johnny taken her? All we know is that he sits alone in a hotel room, cradling the baby. The kidnapping is particularly scary as Johnny's behavior has been deeply volatile of late. During an argument with Jenny, right before the kidnapping, he raised a fist and almost struck his scared wife. Upcoming episodes will also reveal that Johnny struggles to care for Susie and that he is not taking his MS medication. It's a race against time to track down the vulnerable pair as Eva makes a tearful, televised plea for help recovering her daughter. Will mother and baby be reunited? We can only hope.